All right, it's 2:30 p.m. This is Monday, January 7th, 2019. And just watching Jaws. Listen. Gee, it's in English. Oh, what is? I hope it doesn't go to fucking Spanish. Because, gee, maybe one of these buttons, A, B, C, D, maybe they'll have something to do with the language. Anyway, the point of this video, for those of you who have obviously seen, and if you haven't, then you need to come out from under your rock. The snow that we got yesterday, last night and early this morning, there's been quite the, I guess, the bitch fest at City Hall, and there's been a lot of complaints, and they've been pretty heated regarding the fact that these assholes, these fucking dipshits, haven't even started cleaning some parts of the city yet. Here it is, 2:30 in the afternoon, and early this morning, most of these streets, like getting into downtown, were still covered with snow. You would have thought somebody would have been on standby, ready to clean the main arteries. Oh, no. Like, are you fucking kidding me? But it doesn't surprise me. This is Winnipeg. You got a fucking retard for a mayor. That's an individual who needs to seriously reevaluate what he's doing and what he likes. That's all I'm going to say about that. But anyway, you got a dipshit for a mayor who can't handle fucking anything that goes on. And the problem now is you've got areas such where I am, where you've got a school zone where nothing's been cleaned. So how do you expect little kids to be walking to and from school? Way to go, you fucking retards. Anyway, is this. Starting Wednesday, they're going to be doing the residential street plowing. So again, this is where know your zone comes into play. I am zone A, as in asshole city, and it's one of the first on the list for starting at 7 a.m. this Wednesday, January 9th. 2019. You gotta add that in because that could be the loophole. Anyways. Yep. Walking Dead starts February 10th. Woohoo! Anyways. So yeah. Getting know your zone. Move your car. Don't be one of those fucking idiots that doesn't move their vehicle. Because if that was me, she'd just be fucking crushed. Just bring the fucking thing down and crush the car and just fucking, whoever it is, pick it up and just dump it in their front yard. But anyway, yeah. So, someone finally uses their head. What happened is someone took a lot of heat for this, not because of the storm, but because of the way it was handled. So suddenly, within like just overnight, we get the snow. Within 8 hours, we better get a fucking, better get a residential plowing going on. It's because there's so much shit over it. Because they're fucking retarded. They don't have a clue. Here's the thing. You get this weather every year. Or at the very least, the potential is there. So why would you not have crews on standby? Knowing that, well, it's going to taper off. I checked my camera from overnight. And it tapered off here anyway. Just after 3 o'clock this morning, it was still a little bit windy, but the snow itself had pretty much tapered off by 3:30. So there's no reason somebody couldn't been out to clean main arteries to open it up somewhat. No, and there's places that still haven't had it. You know, that's typical Winnipeg, 2019, and still in the fucking dark. Someone needs to put lights out at City Hall. Let me tell you. What a joke. Anyway, so Zone A, which is an asshole mayor, We'll be done Wednesday between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. within that 12 hours. So if you park on the street, you're a fucking asshole. So you got a driveway, fucking use it. And that's the other thing that gets me. People who have driveways, use it when it's really not necessary. And when it's necessary for things like this, vehicle allergic to the driveway? Anyway, that's that. Thought I'd just put that out there. And let's see what kind of a job they do if they fuck it up. Because I remember last year they did a pretty good job. But I'm just wondering when the other shoe's going to drop with these dipshits.